I'm looking for a antibiotic for compulsive behavior. I've reached a boiling point, I called my CVS neighborhood store and told them my temperature is 98 degrees. I put my head inside my freezer just to get some relief, but I guess it didn't have an everlasting effect, cause the moment that I pulled it out I started to sweat. Now I wish they had an antidote for cognitive stress. Maybe I'll move to Alaska, build an igloo and rest. Inside my head is 98 degrees. In nature, I guess the devil did me a favor, cause it makes me stronger every day when I get out of bed and find a way to make friends with my darkness. As I'm sitting on this park bench, it's 98 degrees outside, I'm feeling nauseous, but I do know one thing though, feelings they come, they go, Saturday all the way through Sunday, Sunday to Monday, oh.
Hey guys, I love that you're being creative here in music video, but can you just shut the fuck up and go to a park? Or something.
Inside my head is 98 degrees. Oh my God, what you want from me? I tried my best to get some relief. Just a little break to put my mind at ease. So I hold my head up high and hope for peace of mind. Try to stay 6 feet away, cause right now I like me. I wish I had a PhD to understand psychology, but I don't. I must roam through my own complications. If they built Rome in a day, this is not complicated. Inside my head is 98 degrees. Oh my God, what you want from me?
Seven, and I don't know, we thought about calling it 96 degrees, but I don't know, I think if we bump it up a few degrees, it's probably gonna be a hit.